opening 71, okay? And who are you?
Who are you here for?
Who are you here for? I still can't hear you. We've got Peter McKenna here, as you know. This is, some people think this is going to be the A-side. They haven't sort of made up their mind yet. Let's have a listen.
Smile all the while, smile all the while. Sing a song and get your problems off your mind. I may not be too educated, but this is one thing I have stated. You know I like to smile all the while. When I was young, my father said to me, son, those women, they'll lead you up a tree. They'll take your money and treat you mighty nice. But when your money's gone, the loving's gone, and they'll treat you cold as ice. So you just smile all the while, sing a song and get your problems off your mind. I may not be too educated, but this is one thing I have stated. You know I like to smile all the while. Now Dad is older, he's nearly 93. He says those women, they're crazy over me. The wealthy widows come knocking on my door. But now I'm 93, son, can't you see I can't use them no more. So you just smile all the while, smile all the while. Sing a song and get your problems off your mind. I may not be too educated, but this is one thing I have stated. You know I like to smile all the while. Now there's a moral, I think it's plain to see. I can't be bothered with all this misery. I'm just happy with a smile and with a song. And all I want to say is let's be gay and join and sing along. So we'll just smile all the while, sing a song and get your problems off your mind. I may not be too educated, but this is one thing I have stated. You know I like to smile all the while. So we'll just smile all the while, sing a song and get your problems off your mind. I may not be too educated, but this is one thing I have stated. You know I like to smile all the while. Smile!
We're going to bring out the footballs any minute and have ourselves a game here. Actually, people here at Channel O played the hair cast last Sunday, so we'll have to get a game together.
Come on, the Saints! We're all going to be dreadful. I'll be laughing at all.
Smile all the while. You can tell that Ian's here. I've warned Peter to watch Ian because any second he's going to kick him in the shins the day before the finals, I can tell that. But that's Peter McKenna and his record. Stay with us because you'll be seeing Peter later on, okay?